First, multiply like this. 7 multiplied by 3, 21. Minus 8 multiplied by 2, 16. 8 multiplied by 7, 56. 21 minus 16 is 5. Finish it because cannot be simplified.